Hello everyone. Today we are learning activities for preschool and for toddlers. Match the alphabet with pictures. Now we can start. A is for apple. A match with apple. B is for balloon. B match with balloon. C is for candle. D is for door. D match with door. E is for egg. E match with egg. F is for fish. F match with fish. G is for grapes. A is for apple. Apple is in red color. For balloon, orange balloon. C is for candle. Yellow. Yellow candle. D is for door. Mostly door is in brown color. Brown doors looks beautiful. A, B, C, D. E, E is for egg. Peach color is the table for egg. A, B, C, D, E, F. F is for fish. Purple fish. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. G is for grapes. Grapes is in green color. Now work is done. Second activity, match the alphabets. Firstly, A. Find that A. A. Match A with A. C. Find that C. C match with C. Perfect. B. Yeah. D. E. Match with E. Great. G. F. Perfect. H. H. Done. Match the fruits. Strawberry. Strawberry. Matching. Banana. Banana match with banana. Watermelon. Cherry. Good job. Now we are going to color it all. Red. Strawberry is in red color. Banana. Banana is in yellow color. Watermelon. Watermelon's outer side is in green color and inner side is in red color. Cherry is also is in red color, dark red color. Everyone's favorite fruit, apple. Apple is also is in red color. Now our all pages are done. Underline the alphabets A, B, C, E, G, F, H, do like and subscribe my channel.